And around the third barrel she goes. Come on, Leah. Into the home stretch. Let's do it. That is Leah Pop, number 197. And Leah's score is 31.91. And we're going to do this English.
Why not?
Wait. We have a timer issue. Go back. He'll signal you when it's good to go.
Around the first barrel. Heading for that third barrel. And down the home stretch. Let's make some great time. This is 8:47, the Andrew Merrill entry. And we have a time of 30.55. Who says Clydesdales aren't versatile? Come on, Brianna. Around that third barrel and down the home stretch. She's working for a winning score. That is 5:54, Brianna Hoyt, with a score of 30.04. Our next competitor should be 7:47, Twyla Newton. Timers are ready. And she's off. Around the third barrel and down the home stretch. I believe that's Tavia Newton. Good job. And she has a score of 29.52. She is our new leader. Good job. She made a great effort. She did break pattern and she is disqualified, but she did a great job. That's 369, the Doyle Farm entry. You can do it. It's not that scary. One more and you're on your way home. Let's go. Come on, you're in the home stretch. Great job. That is entry 628. And she has a score of 38.61. I believe we have the Berkey entry. It's like driving a back truck around those barrels. But you can do it. Come on, big horse. You got one more barrel, and it's back to the barn. And you're off into the home stretch. There you go. Unfortunately, she did break pattern. There is no time on that. One more to go for the Perkins entry. Mom, why do I have to do this? It's embarrassing. And down the home stretch. Come on, you can do it. That is number 241. We have a score of 35.87. Next entry knows something is different here. There, that wasn't so hard. There we go. That was 574. The score is 39.92. Somebody's serious. One more barrel. I think this Clydesdale thinks he's a thoroughbred. And here we go. Look at this. Look at this. That is 916, the Double D Clyde entry. Folks, we have a great score here. Our new leader is 27.60. Excellent. She's doing a good job around that third barrel down the home stretch. She's working for a good time. I believe that's 727, the Newton entry, with a score of 27.92. Around the third barrel, and she's off for the home stretch. I believe that's 282, Kim Nader. Thank you, Kim. You have a score of 27.07. Who says English riders can't have fun? Look at that. Down the home stretch. Let's go. That is 379 Gentrice Farm with a score of 29.68. We have a few more to go. This is heat one of our barrel racing competition. I believe we have two more. The last barrel is the most fun. Now we get to run, Mom. Let's go. That is entry 1051, the Fogle entry, with a time of 30.88.
Yeah, I'm going to look to catch those last three digits.
I believe this is our final entrant. There you go. End of the home stretch. She took a little longer. Her time is 40.36, but she completed it. Apparently, we do have another one.
Is she on?
This is entry 1045. And she's going to complete it. Thank you, Samantha. That's entry 1045. Unfortunately, we had a pattern break. We have completed heat one. We're going to tally those scores and make our announcements.